Now we have to wait another 10 minutes.